Hi, I'm Phil with Behringer, and welcome to Music Group TV. Being a musician or sound engineer, getting great quality sound is always a top priority for any size show. For a small stage gig or mid-sized corporate events, you often need the sound quality of a large mixer in a smaller, more portable format. With 12 inputs, 4 Xenix mic preamps, built-in effects processor, and a compact footprint, the 1202FX is your Swiss Army knife for a wide variety of mix and recording situations. Let's start with the back of the unit. You'll notice right away that you won't need to reach behind anywhere to connect audio cables. All of the connections and controls needed for the show are easy to reach on the top of the unit. The only connection you will find on the back will be for the power adapter. Looking at the top of the unit, you will find the first 4 input channels, which feature your mic preamps on 4 XLR connectors and 4 quarter-inch inputs for line-level signals. Thanks to switchable onboard phantom power, the 1202FX's Xenix mic preamps are ready for both dynamic and studio-grade condenser microphones. A simple gain knob controls the input level, and a clip LED warns you if you're overdriving the input. The British-style 3-band EQ is shelved at 80 Hz, 2.5 kHz, and 12 kHz to provide warm and musical tone correction. There are 4 sets of stereo line inputs on balanced, unbalanced quarter-inch jacks for connecting other instruments in either mono or stereo. There's a +4, -10 switch for each stereo input to match levels with the input signal. This is great for connecting a stereo keyboard or playback device, for example. Pan, balance, and level controls are included for all inputs. Included with the 1202FX is a high-quality effects processor with 100 presets, including reverb, chorus, and various multi-effects. You'll find a post-fader effects send per channel, which you can use to send audio to the effects processor. You can control the level of the effects in your main mix by using the FX to main knob. You can also send your effects to your phone's control room mix by pressing the effects to control button. The CD tape section provides you with an easy way to connect external 2-track recorders and playback devices. You can use the RCA connectors for this. The CD tape outputs send the main mix to your recorder, while the playback inputs can be sent exclusively to the phone's control room outputs for monitoring, or to the main mix, which is useful when using your playback device for, say, break music. In any mixing environment, being able to monitor the signals that you're working with is paramount, whether you're using headphones or control room speakers. That is why the 1202FX provides you with a powerful headphone control room output with a dedicated volume control. The quarter-inch jacks for these outputs are on the top of the unit. If you want to monitor only the effects send signals in your headphones or monitor speakers, press the effects to control room switch. This mutes the main signal while routing the effects send outputs to the monitors. The main mix fader controls the signal that will be both at the main out and the 2-track outputs. LEDs for stereo signal level, power, and phantom power allow you to check levels and status at a glance. Finally, at the top, you will find your main outputs on quarter-inch jacks. Connect these directly to a pair of powered speakers and you're ready for the show. This is the 1202FX, part of the Behringer Xenix range of small format mixers. For more information and media, please come visit us at www.behringer.com. Thanks for watching.